I'm gonna show you how to make rosé pickled strawberries. Strawberries. Rinse it. I like putting the strawberries in a sliced mason jar, so when you put the pickling liquid in, it holds that. We're gonna add a little rosé. Seasoned rice vinegar, because it has sugar and salt inside of it already. Whole black peppercorn. Bring it to a rapid boil. And we're gonna let that sit for a night. Toast and bagels. Flip your bagels. Cream cheese. Add some mint leaves. Crack some fresh black pepper. And cheers.